Matt, up here.
Hi, Matt.
Hi.
Okay. Hi. No, just straighten the shot.
Okay, great.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to Cougar Byte this week. Right. And today's theme is movies.
Movies.
Movies in quotes. And so we're out asking people about whether or not they know their movies.
Cougar Byte!
Let's get started. What's your name?
William Hester.
William, it's nice to meet you. I'm Trevor. This is Allie. So basically, the game we got going today is you have 1 minute to name, I will name the movie, you give me a quote from that movie, and you can get as many as you can. They're going to get a little bit harder as you go along, so just try to keep up with us.
And if you don't know it, I'll be your friend, so you can phone a friend.
You can phone a friend once.
And I'm nervous. Here we go.
No, it's all good. It's all good. It's easy. All
right.
All right. And start. Anchorman.
I'm in a glass case of emotion.
Definitely. Okay, Scarface.
Scarface. Say hello to my little friend.
Okay, good. All right, Terminator.
I'll be back.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. Forrest Gump.
Run, Forrest, run.
There you go. Right. The Dark Knight.
You want to see how I got this skull?
There you go. Right. All right. Napoleon Dynamite.
Dynamite. Oh man. Gosh.
There you go. That's good enough. That's good enough. Mean Girls.
Oh, no idea. Pass.
Okay.
I had six.
Six. Six. All right. Cool. It's Anderson Haney from our sketches. All right. Level one. Anchorman.
Bike. I have many leather-bound books.
Number two, Frozen.
Let it go.
Okay, cool. Yep. All right, The Breakfast Club.
The principal guy. Damn it, we're The Breakfast Club. And then he does that. And then
fair
there.
Enough. A Few Good Men.
You can't handle the truth.
Boom. Gone with the Wind.
Gone with the Wind. Frankly, I don't give a damn.
Yeah. Okay. Christmas Story.
You shoot your eye out, kid. Come on.
Princess Bride.
Princess Bride, I'm Hugo Montoya, you killed my father.
Incorrect.
What? No,
Inigo Montoya.
You prepared enough.
Inigo Montoya.
Give me the damn.
Doctor.
No. Okay, ready? Mean Girls?
Dang.
Anchorman.
We'll take it, too.
Okay. The Godfather? You come to me on the day of my daughter's
death. Awesome. Dang.
Forrest Gump.
Yeah, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Ding!
Name it.
Whoever said orange is a new pink is seriously
awesome. Fantastic.
Once a year, the Alliance for Planet Earth conducts this huge waste audit in Cougar Mall. And essentially what we do is we get the physical plant to gather waste in trash bags from multiple dumpsters to kind of get a general survey of what the College of Charleston is throwing out. And so we have a whole bunch of bins set up for recyclables, huge bags set up for paper towels, which is something we're doing this year to see how many paper towels the school uses on average. We have compost, and then we have general landfill stuff. And the school will use the data that we gather, or the percentages of like how much of the waste is recyclable, how much of it is, you know, like plastics, compostable. They'll use that data to actually find ways to reduce, you know, how much waste we're using and to save money on waste disposal. It does smell really bad, but you know, comes with the field, I guess.
Great.
Fine, whatever.
Oh Jesus.
Oh no,
no.
He's like, no, I'll take it.